There's nothing left in these cores. All the ether's been drained out of them. But there's another cache close by.
On your guard. The Red Legion must have heard all the commotion. I've seen harvesters flying about the area.
Bet they want some payback for the Fallen stealing their stuff. I can relate.
This must be the place, but there's no Fallen. And the ether must be cloaked.
Then let's get the neighbors to uncloak it. Why don't you send up a couple of flares and see how some Red Legion shock troops shake things up?